5, 4, 3, 2.
Think about all the different materials in our world and in our universe. We think of solids as having the parts very close together, really kind of tight packed. And so that's, so just for an instant, when we strike
the press opportunity.
Like so, okay, bounce, and then, yeah.
Would it be better around that other way?
Which would you feel more comfortable with?